What's good, guys? It's Tyler here from Neighbourhood. Are you still sending all your emails straight out of your email client and not tracking any of your communication? You might need to think about connecting your email to HubSpot. Today, we're going to go over how to make the connection using one of the most popular email client providers, Gmail. If you want to take this lesson offline, we will include a free downloadable PDF in the description below. Awesome. So let's look at connecting our Gmail into HubSpot. It's all very simple. All you need to do is go into the little cog, which is at the top right hand of the corner, click on that one, and then you'll see a number of different options down the side. You just go to General, go into Email, Connect Personal Email. So this is for Gmail, the easiest one. Turn on Inbox. Automation is up to you whether you want to do that. I've selected yes. I've typed in my email address. Now I'm going to click connect. It'll ask me to accept a bunch of different things. Sign into my Gmail. Allow these permissions. And then bang. It's as simple as that when it comes to Gmail. So it's just verifying my connection now, and then I'll go in and show you. So I'll show you a few things. So here you can actually also download a Gmail extension. So how that works is you can see I've got it at the top here. When you're in your inbox, instead of being in HubSpot, you can actually go onto that extension, click it, and it'll give you the contact details of that person that sent you the email, and you can go straight to their record within HubSpot. You can also use it to update things within for HubSpot, as it'll bring a side screen down on the side. From here, we'll go and have a look at sending an email from HubSpot. So now that you've got your emails connected, obviously if you send anything from HubSpot, it does automatically log. But if you're going to send it from an inbox, you can go in here, you can compose a new email. Now that you've got your Gmail connected, you can go in here and send an email directly from your inbox to your customer. So we'll just send a test here. So notice how it's got log and track now. This means it'll log to that person's record. So it'll log to my record there. So I'll click send, and then I'll be able to go and view it on the contact record. The other way you can do it is you can send them directly through HubSpot, but that was always going to connect that way anyway. And there we have it. You now know how to connect your Gmail account to HubSpot. If you're after a PDF version of what we've learnt today, we'll leave a link in the description as well. If you've learned something new from the videos and are keen to learn more about HubSpot, make sure to give us a like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon so you'll never miss another video. That's all from me, guys. Happy HubSpotting.